Morning students, welcome back to Max class. Student, today we are going to learn about exercise 21C problems. See students, page number 328, 3rd May, first problem. Show that sin A divided by sin of 90 minus A plus cos A divided by cos of 90 minus A. See here, this is the LHS part. This is the RHS part. We have to take LHS part. See here, LHS sin A by sin of 90 minus A plus cos A by cos of 90 minus A. See here, sin A same, sin A divided by. See here, yesterday, last video, I explained this sin of 90 minus A will become cos. So that's why sin of 90 minus A replace, we should apply cos A plus cos A divided by, again cos of 90 minus A, cos 90 is there, means cos will become sin. That's why sin A, it will come here. Next, that equal to, see here, here LCM is what? Cos A into sin A. Denominator LCM is what? Cos A into sin A. So, LCM is cos A into sin A. See here, sin A into sin A, sin square A, plus cos A into cos A, cos square A. So, sin square A plus cos square A divided by cos A into sin A. See here. Here we should apply trigonometrical identity value. See here. What is the trigonometrical identity value here? Cos square A plus sin square A equal to 1 is the formula. So here cos square A plus sin square A value 1. We have to apply in this place. So that's why here 1 came. See, 1 divided by cos A into sin A. See here. 1 divided by cos A into sin A, meaning we can split to 1 by cos A into 1 by sin A. See here. Next. See here. 1 by sin A replace, we should apply secant A. Why? Because 1 by cos A formula secant A. So, this formula we have to apply in this place. So, secant A into, again, 1 by sin A formula cosecant A. So, 1 by sin A replace, we have to apply cosecant A. See, same this like model, third main second problem we have to do. Next, fourth main first one. See here, for triangle ABC, comma, show that first one, sin of A plus B by 2 equal to cos C by 2. See here, first two, for triangle ABC. See here, one triangle ABC is taking means three angles of some 180 degrees. Three angles means what here? Angle A, angle B, angle C. So that's why we have to take three angles of some 180 degrees. See here, angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degrees. See here, after, see here, here question A plus B by 2 is there. That's why here we have to divide both sides by 2. We have to divide by 2. So that's why A plus B plus C divided by 2 equal to 180 divided by 2. See again. See, second step, A plus B plus C equal to 180 degrees. In both sides, we have to divide by 2. Why? Because of, see here, here A plus B by 2 is there. That's why we have to divide it by 2 both sides. So, left hand side and the right hand side. Next, see here, we can split this one. A plus B by 2 plus C by 2 equal to 180 by 2. Division do, 2 1 jar, 290 is a. How much? 2 1 jar, 290 is a. 90 degrees. So, A plus B by 2 plus C by 2 equal to 90 degrees. See here, A plus B by 2 same like that, right? Equal to, see here, 90 degrees is there. That also same. Next, here plus C by 2 moving to that side, plus will become minus. That's why 90 minus C by 2. See here, A plus B by 2 equal to 90 minus C by 2. Next, see here. Here sin is there. That's why both sides we have to apply sin. That's why sin of A plus B by 2 equal to sin of 90 minus C by 2. Next, see here. Sin of A plus B by 2 equal to, see here, sin is there. Here 90 degrees there. Sin of 90 degrees is there, means so sin will become cos. That's why cos. Next, here what is the angle here? C by 2 is there. So that's why cos C by 2. See here, sin of 90 degrees minus C by 2 will become cos C by 2. Next, see, sin of a plus b by 2 equal to cos c by 2. See, we proved RHS. So sin of a plus b by 2 equal to cos c by 2 we got. So that is the answer. Second one, same this like model, you have to do that one. Next one, see fifth main, evaluate first question. Fifth main, first question. 3 into sin 72 degrees divided by cos 18 degrees minus secant 32 degrees divided by cosecant 58 degrees. See here, 3 here, same like that, right? 3. Here see here, sin 72 is there. So sin same like that, right? See here, 72 degrees. We can write 90 minus 18. See here, 90 minus 18 equal to 72. That's why in 72 replace, we can write 90 minus 18 divided by cos 18, same like that. See, why we have to write this like, see here, 18 is there. That's why here angle also, it will come 18. That purpose, 72 degrees, we can write 90 minus 18 minus, see, minus same. Next, secant of 32 degrees, we have to write 90 minus 58. See, do subtraction, 90 minus 58 value 32. That's why 32 replace, we can write 90 minus 58 divided by cosecant 58. Next, 3 same like that, right? Next, see here, sin of 90 minus 18. See here, compare here, sin of 90 minus A formula cos A. Sin will become cos. So same like that here, sin 90 means sin will become cos. But here A plus 18 is there. That's why here it will come 18. So sin of 90 minus 18 replace, it will come cos 18 divided by cos 18 same minus. Next, see here secant 90 minus 58 is there. Secant of 90 minus A formula cosecant A, secant will become cosecant. That's why secant of 90 minus 58 replace cosecant 58 divided by cosecant 58 same. See here next. See here, 3 into in numerator cos 18, denominator cos 18 cancel. Next, numerator cosecant 58, denominator cosecant 58 cancel. Next, here 3 into cancel cos 18 cancel means 1 it will come. So 3 into 1 minus, here also cancel means 1. Next, 3 1 ja 3 minus 1. See here, 3 minus 1, do subtraction. 1 plus 1 minus means subtraction. 3 minus 1 value 2. So what is the answer here? 2 is the answer. See, next, 5th main, 3rd problem. See here, sin of 80 degrees divided by cos 10 degrees plus sin of 59 degrees into secant 31 degrees. See here, first sin of, see here, 80 degrees, we can write 90 minus 10. See, 90 minus 10 value 80. That's why 80 replace, we can write 90 minus 10 divided by cos 10 is the same plus. Next, sin of 59 degrees, we can write 90 minus 31. See, do subtraction, 90 minus 31 value 59 degrees into secant 31 degrees same. Next, see here, already sin of 90 minus A value cos A. I said sin 90 means sin will become cos. That's why sin 90 degrees will become cos. Here 10 degrees is there. That's why sin of 90 minus 10 value cos 10 divided by cos 10 degrees plus. Next, again sin will become cos. Here angle 31 is there. That's why sin of 90 minus 31 replace, we can write cos 31 into secant 31 is same. Next step, see here, numerator cos 10, denominator cos 10 cancel. So 1 plus. Next, cos A formula, cos A reciprocal, 1 by secant A. So that's why cos A replace, we can apply reciprocal formula. So cos 31 degrees replace 1 by secant 31 degrees into secant 31 degrees same. Next, see here secant 31 degrees, here secant 31 degrees cancel. Next, cancel means 1 is there. So here, see, 1 plus 1, 2. So what is the answer? Sin of 18 degrees by cos 10 plus sin 59 degrees into secant 31 degrees value 2. So answer is 2. So same dislike model, fifth main remaining problems also same this like model you can do it. So you can try. Thank you students.